romantic.
Yes, well, I find it personally just plain horrible.
You promise you're ever the witch. If not for the potters for which in today's high society I'd rather keel over dead.
And more doing, you weathered crone.
Oh, Thomas, you're positively horrible.
Horribly positive that if you are to be married, it should be the Protestant wedding.
Protestant? Pfaff, I protest.
Denomination.
My mother said claim the denomination. We were raised squarely non-denominationally.
It explains why you're such a mala de cardo, to quote the Spaniards.
Yes! Well, to quote the Spaniards, la vieja es una bruja.
My drift.
Oh! And what heathen denomination do you wish to marry if not Protestantism?
I'm a born again.
Can one be born again if one has not already died? It's not the way this is generous system, love, believes.
Yes, well, that is what I am, and I implore you not to take me for a glass!
Consent to the marriage after all. Oh my girl, I was always going to consent.
That's what you were?